Well, the Ministry of Health reporting 24 new confirmed COVID-19 cases on Thursday, 20 in New Providence and 4 in Grand Bahama. There are now 508 positive COVID-19 cases in the Bahamas. The Ministry of Health also confirming 3 COVID-19 related deaths Thursday, bringing the total number of COVID-19 deaths to 14. Tune in to the ZNS Network at 3 p.m. Friday, July 31st, for live coverage of the Ministry of Health's national press conference on the COVID-19 pandemic.